You know what I think about a lot?
What?
What you said to me when we broke up.
I don't think we can have a real relationship until you like yourself.
You know, at first glance, we probably seem like a real odd couple. Because, you know, you're Paxton Hall Yoshida. And I'm just nerdy little me with no abs.
I'd be worried you'd think I was lying.
You look cool in that outfit.
I can totally whip up a classic Devi meltdown just like that.
I was kind of a maniac.
I think you're crazy, but in a good way. Don't reinvent anything. You're good as is, Lil D.
Awesome. Let's see what you got, Lil D.
You look great here.
I really, really liked him.
Blow her off? Then actually you are stupid.
You've obviously way moved on. I just want to make sure she's okay. Come on, you're awesome.
You're three?
No, I'm fine.
I think you're good enough for me.
You're way too good for me. These candles for the new boyfriend.
There are some vibes that are still alive and well.
What?
You know it hurts me too. You look so broken when you cry.
We used to hook up.
We did like a lot of making out after that.
I really thought it was gonna be you.
Why? Because you came up to me out of nowhere and asked me to take your virginity as a complete stranger?
You don't know me, but my name is Devi Vishwakumar.
Okay, don't make me sound like I'm nuts. You're the one that said yes.
Okay. Yeah, that's true.
I actually feel like it's kind of for the best. It did feel like closure.
Yeah, it did.
I guess I'm Paxton Hall Yoshida's girlfriend now.
Guess so.
You were a really nice boyfriend, but honestly, you're an even better friend.
If your first couple weeks there are rough, you can always call me. You should come visit me in Arizona sometime.
Ben?
Is that Paxton used to come in?
Always seemed pretty easy to run.
Why?
Hey, I guess we'll have to make this time count. It's kind of boring, and it's less boring with you.
You keep having to rescue me at parties.
It's not embarrassing for me. I always come out of it looking cool.
At least one of us looks cool.
You know I still look good.
For the first time, I feel like we're equals. By being a dream.
Vibes here are officially over.